Yeah. Okay, now you're on.
Okay, today's February 11, 2017. Here we are at Masjid Zakaria on 42400 Albert Street. That's the address. And here I am with my brother Salim Shakir, who's the general contractor here. He's part of ICF, and with Anish Sheikh, one of the founder members of ICF, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. And can you please give an update of what the work is till present? Zohair, please come.
We are just focused. We have started the tile work.
Okay.
Mashallah, we have almost done in the school area. All okay. The tile work is done.
Okay.
The bathroom and everything is done. We are now concentrating in the Vadu area. Men's Vadu area is almost done.
So I have made a video of that.
Okay, okay. Men's Vadu area is done. Now we are concentrating on the women's Vadu area.
Okay.
It will be done inshallah within, by Tuesday it will be done inshallah.
So the tiles of the Vadu area will be done by
Tuesday?
Tiles
of the Vadu area will be done inshallah by Wednesday for.
Okay, and the school tiles?
Tiles is done. Now we are concentrating on the doors.
Okay.
We are waiting for the doors to come in.
Okay.
As soon as the doors are here, we are going to put the doors.
What time frame are we talking about the doors to come?
The last time I checked, they will be coming on the February the 25th.
25th. So that means after 2 weeks.
After 2 weeks, the doors will be here, and it will take us at least a week.
Okay.
To put the doors.
So that means by the end of February, all the doors and the tiles of the school are done.
If our prayers are good.
We will start up. When will we start our prayers, inshallah, Farah? Here at the masjid.
We'll do mashwara and then decide.
So, what is your opinion?
Depending on the situation, whether the
what I can do is that we can make a small room.
Okay.
Ready, and I will go ahead and buy some carpet.
Okay.
And we can start prayer anytime.
Okay.
This is masjid is ready to be prayer. There is water here.
Okay.
And they should come with the wadu anyway.
Okay.
But there will be light here.
Okay.
We have the light.
Okay.
We have the carpet.
Okay.
We just need somebody to read the prayer.
Okay, great. We had appointed a imam here. Is he still with us? He's still with us. So the imam is there. You will prepare this by inshallah.
We can go and buy it now.
By Wednesday
it will be ready.
By Wednesday.
This is going to be a temporary area for prayer.
Yes,
only.
Yes. The reason I'm asking this is that once 5 times prayers are established in a place, the barakah, Allah Ta'ala gives the barakah directly.
Because
we are asking him, we are asking for his help.
I agree.
So, coming back to the school, the tiles are done, the doors will be done by the end of this month. Then what is the next step?
The lighting, which are almost, they started the light work.
Yes, I saw the light, they are working on the light.
So it will take at least 2 weeks to finish the electrical work.
Okay. What about the panels and all of that?
Panels are all here. They are working on the panels.
Okay.
Most of the things which we want is here. Some of the items are not delivered on time.
Okay.
Which are coming, especially the carpet will be coming, the real masjid carpet.
No, I'm talking about the school right now.
School is ready.
What, what are they putting on the floor?
The VCT is vinyl tiles.
Yeah.
It's we have already selected the material.
Okay.
It's just as soon as the painter is gone, is done, then they will put it.
Okay.
So that means the painter should be done by end of this month. All the school painting will be done.
What about the false ceiling?
False ceiling. You have seen that the bars are there,
yes.
Only the tiles are supposed to be put.
Okay. Can I ask you, there are reasons why I ask these questions. Can we have the school ready if by the end of this month, inshallah, for inspection?
No. 15th of March.
Why 15th? When everything is, you are saying, will be...
No, as you know that in the construction, there is always something. We are going to call the inspector.
Okay.
To start looking the places.
Okay.
If there is any correction items which he lists, we have to correct
it. Okay. Mike, the reason is, once the school is done, then they have to bring in the furniture and all of that, and order what is needed and all of that. All of these things take time.
Right.
But till you can say, okay, the school is ready. We have to get the inspections and all of that. That also I understand.
Right.
But at least the school people, the volunteers can do the things that they need to do, order what they need to do.
So yeah, but remember what happened. I was ready, and with the help of God, I was going to finish it end of this January.
Yes.
But some items were not delivered because of something, you know.
Yes, because because
not ordered on time or
yes, because of incompetence of the people involved. I will say it as it is.
I won't say that, but
you can. But I will say it. Okay, because
it's on record.
Yes.
Yeah,
So
it was not delivered. So in this construction, I am ready again one more time that March 15 we have a deadline, right? So hopefully whatever they have ordered, it should be here.
I will give you one extra month. I will not give you 1.5 extra month. Okay? Because I will push you, inshallah.
Okay, don't worry.
I will push.
I like your way of getting the work done. That's the way it should be done.
And I will push the school guys to get their stuff here, what is required, what they need, order extra stuff and all.
I like that.
And
yeah.
Anis bhai will make sure we have the mashwara on Monday, that we start the 5-time prayers here, and you will get the carpet,
and
small area today.
I am here in the masjid from morning to evening, and I am behind these people who are working all the time.
Fine.
We are trying our best.
Alhamdulillah. I am happy little bit. Not completely. I'm happy.
But you're not sad though, right?
No, I'm not sad. Alhamdulillah. I'm never sad. Alhamdulillah. Rabbil alamin. Shukar alhamdulillah. So the thing is now, my brothers and sisters, it is important to understand.
You want to take pictures of the Wadu area?
I have taken it. The thing is, what is important is that we want to start the dua process here. We need to raise $500,000 immediately. We are pushing the contractor to get the work done. So if Allah Ta'ala gives hidayat to 500 people to just come and write a check, I will not ask anybody, I will not tell anybody, it will come into your hearts, it will be a blessing from Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala, and 500 people will come to the masjid and say, here is $1,000 from me. You can give it as a donation, you can give it as a loan. If you want to give it as a loan, do it. We will return it back to you, inshallah Ta'ala. Thank you, Jazakallah, make dua. Thank you.
ये बंद कर दें आप, चलो मैं निकलता हूँ। हाँ मैं दिखा,
तो आओ ना यार, दिखा रहे यार।
हाउ यू लाइक द फिनिशिंग वगैरह?